President's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
I'll take the girl. Who are you? If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community. What do you want? To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnapped the president's daughter in order to give her our power, and then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her? We just planted her. One hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave the same gift.
I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you will do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate what's fine?
Sounds more like an alien invasion if you ask me. You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.